Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, ito po pala ang pag-uusapan natin guys. Itong si Neonlink, recently announced new blockchain gaming project guys. So makikita nyo po dito, napakabago pa po nitong laro na ito guys. Successfully launches January 2023. So ito po guys yung pag-uusapan natin ngayon. At pag-uusapan rin po natin guys yung kanilang token dito. So dumako na po tayo guys sa kanilang website. So ito nga po pala yung kanilang official website. So ano po ba itong si Neonlink? Neonlink unlocking the potential of blockchain games. Revolutionize your gaming experience with our dedicated blockchain network, cutting edge development tools, and unparalleled games with actual player ownership. So ayun guys, meron nga po silang magaganap dito na presale. So tingnan natin guys itong Join Neon presale para po makapag-join na kayo. So as you can see, ito na lang po guys yung natitirang araw. Neon token sale starts in 9 days, 16 hours and 9 minutes guys. So magaganap nga po ito guys ngayong February 15, okay, 2023. So tandaan nyo po yan guys para po makapag-join kayo sa kanilang presale. So ito nga po guys yung kanilang token, no? Itong Neon token. Neon will power the Neonlink blockchain and ecosystem as its utility token. Neonlink is already making waves and about to enter the market as the primary blockchain for gamers and game developers, offering a complete ecosystem that includes blockchain wallet, DEX, three upcoming video games, a developer accelerator, and magkakaroon rin po sila dito guys ng mga bridge, okay? So, makikita natin dito sa ibaba yung Neonlink ecosystem. Okay, would you like to own a piece of customized and fully dedicated EVM compatible layer 1 blockchain ecosystem for video games? So, ito po guys yung kalang ecosystem, no? Makikita natin dito yung blockchain network, blockchain explorer, then ito guys yung wallet. Then, yung sa games rin po natin, guys, at sa marketplace, exchange, at sa bridge. So, connected lang yan lahat, guys. Ito po, guys, yung Neon token use cases. So, Neon is a utility and governance token for the ecosystem. It is used to pay transaction fees, earn rewards, and secure the Neonlink ecosystem games. So, governance token na po siya, guys, yung Neon. Then, pwede natin siya, guys, magamit sa farming and launchpad, at sa network transaction at sa staking. Okay, so ito po guys yung Neon token flow nila. So ito guys, makikita po natin dito na yung flow. Then dito naman ang allocation ng kalang token guys. Ito po guys yung sa team nila. So meron po silang ano dito guys, 10% sa team. Ayan, then 30% reserve guys at 10,000 po guys sa validator rewards. Then 8% guys sa operation and development. 7% sa staking rewards, 2% sa marketing, 6% sa liquidity, 27% sa kanilang sale. So, ito po pala guys yung supply, no? Makikita nyo po. Then, ito guys yung circulation schedule nila. So, kung gusto nyo po guys mag-sign up or mag-take part sa kanilang campaign, is ito po guys, pwede natin siya makuha, no? Ito po guys, meron silang $1,000 rewards, get ready for the Neon pre-sale. So, ito na lang po guys yung natitirang araw. Then, ayan, ito po guys yung pag-giveaway nila, $100,000 giveaway. Meron silang 100 winners of $1,000 in Neon token. So, kailangan nyo lang po gawin guys, sundin nyo lang po yung mga mechanics dito kung paano natin yun guys makuha. So, nandito lang po guys para makapag-participate kayo kasi sayang rin po guys yung kanilang pag-giveaway. So, sundin nyo lang po guys. Ito po yung 15 ways to enter dito sa kanilang pag-giveaway. Sundin nyo po lahat yan guys para meron po kayong mga entries, no? Na pwede nyo po mas-submit. Okay? At dito rin po guys sa kanilang website mismo is pwede natin i-view guys yung kanilang white paper. So, ito nga po guys yung white paper nila. So, version 1 pa po ito guys, ngayon January 2023 pa po yan. Okay, so nandito po guys yung contents ng kanilang white paper. So, importante rin po guys na makita nyo po ito para po meron po kayong idea guys sa kanilang project. Okay, so ayan na po lahat guys. Nandito pa po sa ibaba guys. So, kayo na lang po guys bahala tumingin dito sa kanilang white paper para po mas magets niyo po talaga siya guys or maintindihan niyo po, no. So dito nga guys kay Neon Link is meron silang layer 1 blockchain, non-custodial wallet, yung kanilang token, bridge naming service, and 3 epic upcoming games, guys. Sa kanilang Web3 project, meron silang 60 plus people including core team and in-house game and blockchain developers. So, ganun po siya, guys, kaganda. So, ito nga po, guys, yung mga games dito, no. Meron silang Neon Punks Arcade, Neon Saga, at itong Ascend the End. At itong si Ascend the End, guys, meron na po silang Close Alpha. Coming soon na po, guys. At gagamitin po nila dito na token is Neon Token. And dito naman po is yung kalang NFT, guys. Meron silang mga Neon Base NFT. And include na po, guys, yung kanilang mga large rewards for competitive play in this AAA third person shooter. So ito po yung game, guys. So ito nga po yung Twitter, guys, ng Ascend. At ito pala, guys, yung Ascend na game. Papakita muna natin sa inyo, guys, mga ilang seconds lang. So ayan, ganito po, guys, yung itsura ng kanilang game. At yung gagamitin nga po nila dito na token is yung Neon Token. Ayan siya, guys. So ayan, I'm sure, guys, na maraming maglalaro nito, no? Kasi po, tingnan nyo naman po, guys, yung game. Talaga mag-i-enjoy tayo dito. Then, kikita pa po tayo, guys. Okay? So, ayan, guys. Nakita nyo naman po yung mga game nila. So, explore nyo na lang po itong kalang website, guys. Nandito na po yung ecosystem. Nandito na po lahat. Then, yung sa mga gamers, guys. Ayan. Explore nyo na lang po, guys, for gamers po dito. Then, kung developers, guys, ito naman po, no? Then, yung kalang community dito, guys, is... continue po yung pagdami nyo or pagtaas. So, pwede po kayo mag-join sa kalang Telegram, Discord, guys, at sa Twitter po. Para po mas maging updated po kayo dito sa kalang platform. At nandito naman po, guys, yung kalang mga articles at yung sa Neon Token natin, guys. So, nalagay ko na lang po pala, guys, yung link nila sa description ng video natin para po makapag-join po kayo dito, guys. At para po updated nga po kayo, guys, kung meron po silang mga pa-event. So, yun lamang po, guys, sa video natin about dito kay Neon Link. Thank you for watching po, guys, and God bless po.